Got a girl from the south side, got brazen hair. First time I seen her walk by, and I about fell up on my chair. Had to get her number, it took me like 6 weeks. Now me and her go way back, like Cadillac seats. Body like a back row, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Do 15 and 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow.
Buenos nachos, Wildcats. Welcome to Thursday edition of Wildcat News. Today is Thursday, November 2nd, and it's a B-Day. We've got everything you need to know and more coming right up, but please stay for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
First, let's kick off our newscast with a brand new edition of Rice Got Jokes. Let's see what he's got to amuse us with this week.
Thanks, Brandon. Are you in need of community service hours? Mr. Arnhauer is looking for 40 volunteers for this year's Rotary Pancake Breakfast. The breakfast is not until February, but sign up with Mr. Arnhauer anytime.
Don't forget that this Sunday, November 5th, is Daylight Savings. We set our clocks back an hour, get an extra hour of sleep.
And next week, Monday and Wednesday, will be half days, and there's no school Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday for Election Day and the Teachers Convention.
Attention juniors and seniors, the ASVAB test will be given next week, Tuesday, November 7th, 2017. The test is free and it can be used as high school juniors and seniors meet the state NJ testing graduation requirement. Students must sign up in a guidance office. See your counselor if you have any questions.
Also for juniors and seniors, do you need a college to be visiting our school today during third period? Stop by the counseling office and fill out a college visit request form if you are interested in finding out more about them.
Time to turn it over to Brandon, who has what's on the menu for lunch today.
Today's lunch, we got popcorn chicken with seasoned rice, barbecue rib patty, fruit cup, and your choice of milk. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Brandon. There are just a couple of club and activity announcements for you.
Congrats to the girls' soccer team for winning their first playoff game on Tuesday against Middlesex. Good job, girls. The Impact test will be rescheduled until today.
The chess club meets today after school in C22.
The senior high technology club meets next Wednesday after school in room 813.
There will also be an ALC meeting after school next Wednesday.
And the paint your parking spot fundraiser has been rescheduled to Thursday, November 9th.
Now let's take a look at some highlights from last week's pep rally. Roll the clip. And now, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Jasmine Diaz.
And Nicholas Guapo.
Well, unfortunately, that brings us to the end of our show. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching.
Have a terrific Thursday. Curve like the back of my head.